fine. Details, details.
All right, here we go.
We just make it sound good here.
Once was a kingdom far, far away, where love was the rule of the day. Nothing more and nothing less than to give your friend your best. There's much more story that I could tell to make the hardest hearts swell. This is the story when love was king.
What do we think?
Sounds good.
Yeah. 805D2, right?
How can it get better than that? Well, we're about to show you. Again, $5,000 retail for the pair of the 805D2s. The new 805D3s, $6,000 for the pair.
Well, you won't need those old ones anymore, right?
After the last group.
Yeah. Back up my truck.
Was that group six? Yeah.
Was
in
file. As a reviewer,
have the old
as a reviewer, it's so good to have somebody else change the equipment.
Change the equipment.
It's all part of the experience. It's how they draw you in.
I knew a couple guys like this in my apartment. Move things around for me.
Everybody needs to
get the offer's right. I'd think about it. All right, so same level, same everything. The only thing that's different now, the speakers, right?
The sensitivity the same?
Yes. 5 dB higher.
There once was a kingdom far, far away, where love was the rule of the day. Nothing more and nothing less than to give your friend your best. There's much more story that I could tell to make the hardest hearts swell. This is the story when love king.
What do we think?
Wow.
Wow.
Pretty big difference.
That's pretty impressive.
Pretty impressive, right? Two-way bookshelf. So you can imagine what the 802s would sound like, right? Mm. We're about to hear those in about 10 minutes. So. What do you think? Thoughts?
We had brought the music forward. I'm actually surprised there's stuff in the way.
Right. I know. It is. Oh, yeah. They image fairly well for having a monitor in the way. Obviously, the most ideal location would be right where these 801s were. Mm-hmm. Right.
But also, there's a little bit more of a visceral element in the beginning there with the voice.
Yeah.
That almost, right. Not unpleasant, but yeah. Gripping.
More dynamic, lower noise floor, right? Much quieter. All the decay decays much quicker. Right. All right. So let's turn it up a notch here. We're going to play a little John Grant for you right now. It's called Pale Green Ghosts. Great panning from side to side. Just an overall fun cut to play.
He said no beverages.
I was told that was allowed a beverage in there.
Really?
Yes, it was. Absolutely was.
Back then,
podcast in the ocean. Warm late spring wind whips through my hair. I am right here, but I wanna be there. No one in this world is gonna stop me. Pale green ghosts at the end of May. Soldiers of this black highway. Helping me to know my place. Pale green ghosts must take great care. Release themselves into the air. Minding me that I must be aware.
What'd you think of that?
One more.
One more?
Turn off in the middle.
Give you more. I'm sorry, we're pressed for time. I know, right, I know. If you guys stick around afterwards, though, once we're done with everybody, you can obviously come back in and listen to whatever you guys want. Next track I want to play for you is from an American singer, Ryan Adams. This is off of a disc that came out a couple of years back in Sweden. Very, very intimate cut. Love this cut. You can tell it's a very relatively small venue. He has a bunch of his family and friends in there. You're actually going to hear them kind of jump in from time to time. There is some vulgar language in this, so I do apologize ahead of time. I know, unbelievable, right? Just a great, great, great recording. You're actually going to hear a waitress actually like drop some glasses off to the left here at one point. It's very, very cool.
No relation to Brian. Then.
No. No relation.
Hold on, I just gotta tune for a second.
What do you guys think?
Is there another cut? I was going to let Mark.
Yeah, one more cut. Okay. Absolutely.
Awesome.
Yeah. Last cut I'm going to play for you, Oldie But Goodie, a little Stevie Ray Vaughan, right? This Tin Pan Alley. This is a slightly different version than probably what you're used to. This was kind of an outtake. So the story goes, basically, they were kind of just like messing around playing it, and somebody just decided to hit the record button one day when they were kind of messing around in the studio. I love this particular cut. It's just phenomenal, and I can't say enough about it. Thank you.
went down to Tenpenny Alley. See what was going on. Things was too hot down there. Couldn't stay very long.
Hey, right, gentlemen.
Very nice.
That's 805D3.
That's great. The image really is up there.
It's incredible.
Straight ahead.
Yeah. Wild, huh?
Yeah. Well, it's not that wild.
You can't really hear vertically. Yeah, all you can do is eliminate the cues.
Cues. Yeah. Oh, you're true. Yeah.
I'll tell ya.
Still impressive for a two-way. $6,000, right?
Yes, sir.